I expect that we'll do is try to help both parties nominate moderate candidates, candidates who more specifically are committed to our values. I expect that Donald Trump will be the nominee. If he's still in office, then he'll be the Republican nominee. And so we'll try to help the Democrats nominate a candidate that is committed to our foundational values, committed to free enterprise as well, and a candidate that can unite the country.